Manuel de Falla's great ballet, The Three-Cornered Hat, tells the story of a miller and his wife and of their efforts to outwit the corregidor, the provincial magistrate. This vain old fellow, who tries unsuccessfully to seduce the young wife, is portrayed by the solo bassoon. While vilified by the peasants, the pompous corregidor tries to maintain a certain dignity. Unfortunately, he can't figure out how to be charming. He and his entourage make their first brief appearance after 14. Here, the articulation is oddly uneven. Perhaps he is readying himself to be introduced to the woman of his attentions. Interrupting the fandango, the corregidor invites the miller's wife to dance a minuet, much more civilized. In the last two bars, he ignores the laughter around him and puts his nose in the air. As darkness falls, the corregidor dances flirtatiously outside the miller's house, anxious to complete his conquest. He has no inkling of his imminent disgrace. By the way, most conductors make a 7-measure cut 4 after 24, and I will play this version. The old fool finally slips and falls into the water, his downfall complete.